50. Marsdell bounces Gordie Howe, and when Howe retaliates, he is handed a 2-minute minor penalty and a 10-minute misconduct by referee Bill Chadwick. While Howe is off, Joffrion scores 2 goals in 12 seconds. Here's the first. Doug Harvey starts a scoring play in which 4 players handle the puck. Bert Olmsted finds Béliveau in the clear, and a perfect pass enables Joffrion to slip the puck between Terry Sawchuk's feet. Right after the faceoff, Doug Harvey engineers his second scoring play. Joffrion takes his pass. Sawchuk saves from Olmsted in sensational fashion, but Joffrion recovers the loose puck to score his second goal in only 12 seconds. Who kicks the puck into the corner? Up along the boards to Vic Stasiuk. Across the ice to Red Kelly, who drives in a screenshot. Here, Béliveau regains the puck. Smoothly passes to Joffrion, who manages to tip the puck into the net. He allows Pavelich to regain possession, and his pass out to Stasiuk finds its way into the Montreal net. Jackie LeClair chases a loose puck. His desperation golf swing, about a 3-iron shot, somehow lands the puck into the net to make the score 4-2. And although Detroit still leads the series 2-1, at the very least, the Canadiens strike.